Hello guys, so Jared speaking. What were we spread out from 852-02? Excellent workout. So let's read it out, shall we? So we got for us. In December 2017, bodybuilder Michael Danforth, something like that, 52 years old, from Orlando, Florida, lived over 1 million pounds of 454,000 kilograms in a single 18.5-hour workout at the local gym. Wow. He trained for 8 months beforehand, working on different muscle groups more than 5 hours a day. So tell me, believe it or not. That was the episode. Hope you enjoy it. Stay there, we're going to be Barefoot Skiers. Till next time, so join us, baby. We can more episodes soon. See ya.